I'm Harry. You must be Jennifer.
I'm Jennifer, yeah. Have you gotten a hold of Mark?
Nah, the last text I got from him said meet him by the mural, by the aquarium.
Okay. Yeah, I have a new number, so I guess he has the same one.
You want to walk over there?
Sure, yeah. That way?
Yep.
Good morning.
Harry,
I sent you an email.
I must not have gotten to it yet. I have tons to do.
It's right there.
Where?
Right next to the penis pump newsletter.
Can't say I didn't see this coming. You're a great talent. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna start my own app development company.
I see. Good luck.
Cyclone? Hell no. But that's part of his charm. I think it actually might be a landmark now. So, you're a full-time chef, huh?
No. Mark is a culinary artist. I'm just an old friend who turned from foodie to business partner.
Like, long-time friends? Long-time friends?
Yeah, long-time friends. What, is that weird? A man and a woman being long-time friends?
Without all the other stuff mixed up in there? Yeah, kind of.
Well, you know, maybe I'm just a very loyal friend who you want to keep forever.
Harry, I just wanted to tell you before you left that I think you're really good at your job. Really lucky to have you here while we did.
That's all I ever wanted, man.
So you're staying with us? We need someone else to migrate over the
server.
Not
a fucking chance.
I'm from Vermont. I moved here like 6 years ago, and the train's still fucking confusing. So, you look like you're from Brooklyn. Can you tell me how to get to Bushwick?
I look like I'm from Brooklyn.
Yeah. So, are you from Brooklyn?
I just moved to. Yeah. I'm from Brooklyn.
Nice.
Yes. You can get to where you need to go if you trench your trains at the jump.
Junk?
Railway Junction.
Railway Junction. Thanks, man.
Good luck breaking. breaking all this down to your wife, though.
I knew you were gonna say that. I thought we were tight enough. So a 20-minute train ride is all it takes for you to bail on. Yeah, you and this Tyrese Steve Harvey internet wisdom. I love you. I gotta go. Some weirdo is staring at me on the train. Hello?
You're the S-I-I-T.
Yes, I'm the S-I-I-T girl. No, I don't really go there. No, you can't get a picture. And no, I won't follow you back.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be a stalker. I'm going through a similar situation right now. I just moved to Queens.
Where'd you move from?
Brooklyn, Brownsville.
Oh, so it's a step up moving to Queens, huh?
Yeah, you said that.
So what's the problem?
Well, my family, friends, everyone. You know what I mean. You were just upset.
Nah, bruh. I was trying to heal my girlfriend to come see me tonight. Home is in the borough. Home is where you love.
You got the internet with him now.
What's going on?
Hey. I have some news.
I got some news too.
Okay. You go first.
Nah, you go first, because I'm sure whatever your news is way better than mine is.
Okay. Well, my news is sort of a confession, too. I mean, it's not terrible. It's a good thing. It's a great thing, actually. Maybe a little mad at first, but then I think you're going to be ecstatic.
Just say it.
It's good. Oh, it is so good.
Just say what it is.
It's good.
Just say what it is. It can't possibly be weird in my ears.
Why? What's your news? What's it about?
It's a confession. Like your news, and depending on how you look at it, it could be bad. I mean, a lot of the truths we cling to in life depend largely on our point of view. Just continue.
So, do you remember how we were talking about me getting off the once we were ready?
Well, I decided that I was ready.
And, well, now I'm pregnant.
What? You're pregnant? Did this really help me?
Well, I mean, I wouldn't exactly say it was without
me. What are you doing?
Because you're scared, Harry. I'm scared too, but I mean, we have everything we need. We have a home, love each other, we have jobs that pay well.
Yeah, about that.
What?
I quit my job today.
What? Why?
I'm gonna start my own business. It's for me, you, and the baby.
Well, you still think it was a good idea?
Yes, I love you.
I love you too, Harry, but are we gonna be okay?
Yeah, of course. We'll be okay. It's like you said, we love each other. And if all else fails, we'll just move back to Brooklyn.